Good morning children. Now we will see sorting data frame in ascending order. Sort the Python pandas data frame by single column, descending order. Import pandas as pd, import numpy as np. Hash create a dictionary of series. Now d is equals to curly bracket, single quote name colon pd dot series, small bracket square bracket, enter the names in a column, square bracket small bracket, comma. Next column is age, single literals quote colon pd dot series, small bracket curly bracket, enter the age, then close square bracket small bracket, comma. Third column is score, colon pd dot series, small bracket curly bracket, and score, close big bracket small bracket and curly bracket. Next, hash create a data frame. Df is equals to pd dot data frame bracket d, I'm calling d variable, all the values are stored in d, so when we will call d, automatically all the data comes in d variable, and now I'm storing in df. So print bracket inverted code data frame contains without sorting, print df. Now data output is given, data frame contains without sorting name age score 0 1 2 3 4, name age score in name column, name age in age column, age and score is in score column. Now df is equals to df dot short underscore values bracket by equals to single literal score comma ascending equals to 0 bracket close, print data frame contains after sorting and print df. Now output is given, data frame contains after sorting name age score, now 1 0 2 3 4, name age score column is it. Now I am using descending order, so my data is changed in descending order, 89 87 67 55 45, it is given, but the contents is changed in name column, we can see, and in earlier it is 0 1 2 3 4, now I got 1 0 2 3 4. So in above example, dictionary object is used to create the data frame. Elements of data frame objects df is sorted by short underscore value bracket method, but I am using for three columns, that's why in code I am writing short underscore values. We are passing 0 for ascending parameter which sort the data in descending order of score. Earlier we had seen the ascending order example. Ascending order is by default, so no need to write ascending order. But now in this example, we are converting our data in descending order. So I am writing here df is equals to df dot sort underscore values bracket by equals to single quote score comma ascending equals to 0. Why we are writing ascending equals to 0? Because we are passing 0 for ascending parameter which sort the data in descending order of score. So no need to confuse it that why we are writing ascending order, but we are changing in descending. So this is the reason that why we are writing ascending order equals to 0.